things I have right here is a... Alright, so I have a 1937 grill, something like that, alarm clock. And then now I have a 1929 waterbed clock, key to it. 1954 typewriter. I don't know if you have a good view of it, but you know. Let's see, so I'm gonna get started on the typewriter. I'm working good. Right now, I'm typing, I'll show you at the end. Have a good video. Works pretty good, and you know, I had it since August. It's pretty old. It's always been there for me. You know, like the computer breaks, I use it. Alright, so now we're moving on to the typewriter. I mean, the clock. Alright. As you can see, this clock it's, you have to wind it up. And so much. It's a pendulum driven, you know. I can't show you it's not big enough. But actually, no, I can. Yeah. Back there. Let me see. This one works great. Alright, so now we're gonna move on to the little clock. Yeah, this little clock is pretty old, but it works. In here. I'm gonna show you the double bell ringer. So now, before we are done, I told you that I'll show you the paper down. If I am. This is it right here. Yeah. So, this is a pocket. It's old. I don't know what year it is, but it's 1920. So, and so it's 10 o'clock right now, so Okay, so there you have it. Bye-bye.